and college fashion. So today I'm going to show you guys this look. It is a gold look. Obviously gold is always in trend for summer because it looks really good on all skin tones, and most people are like nice and tanned in the summertime, so gold really reflects on your skin really well. So what I did is this look is kind of like a nice golden eyeliner, kind of a take on the whole gold leaf trend that has been out for quite some time now. So if you guys want to see how to get this look, then just keep on watching. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to do is take some concealer, and I'm going to apply this to my lid, and this is really just to kind of blank out my lid and make it all one color. Then I'm going to take a medium tone brown. You want to use a color that's similar to your skin tone. This is from Wet n Wild's Vanity Palette, and it's a matte eyeshadow. I'm just using this to set my concealer, really. Then I'm going to take some gold eyeliner, and I'm going to be using MAC's Super Slick Liquid Liner. This is in Pure Show. And it does have a little bit of a glitter to it. You can use a regular gold eyeliner. You can use one with glitter, whatever you're kind of feeling for the day. And then just begin to apply this just like regular eyeliner. We are going to drag it out and make like a little wing. Alright, now what we're going to do is kind of just intensify our lash line by taking a black eye coal. I'm using Smolder by MAC, and we're going to go ahead and line our tight line, which is the line underneath your eyelashes. So you want to just like look up into the corner and just line under it. Alright, so then what you want to do is go ahead and take Smolder and go into your waterline as well. This really helps just kind of define your eyes a little bit. Then you want to take the gold and just go right under your lower lash line. Alright, and then you want to take a thickening mascara and go ahead and apply it to your lashes, because you don't want your lashes to get lost in these types of looks. Okay, so for the cheeks, what I'm going to use is just a nice baby pink blush. This is Heather Silk by Wet n Wild. I've used it before, and I'm just going to go ahead and apply it to my cheeks. And then for my lips, what I'm going to do is take Revlon's Sweet Tart Lip Butter. And then on top of that, I'm going to use from Victoria's Secret, their lip glosses. It's called Big Apple. And it smells really good. And that is the completed look. It's really simple and really easy. It kind of is a take on the whole gold leaf trend. I'm sure you guys have seen that before. There actually was an article on College Fashion about it, so if you guys want to read about some three-dimensional makeup, you guys can check that out. But the look is really simple and really easy and fun for summer. So yeah, if you guys have any questions or comments on this look, feel free to leave them down below, and I'll get back to you guys as soon as possible.